session of my sobriety stream. Recovering addict, I'm trying to stay sober, and streaming is just one of many ways I'm actually doing that. I believe I got to Hellena prison. The last stream was very short. Here we go. Yes, please, I'll load that. Whoops. That wasn't very clever, was it? Oh well, never mind. He likes that spell, doesn't he? Oh, fair enough. So look what you got, bud. So look what you got. There's a lot of interest there, isn't there, though. Okay, so there's only one way to go. Oh no, yeah, there's just one way to go for now, isn't there? Ah, too early. And there he starts shocking shit at me then. Just in case. She's the second side foil. Not saying the games actually are, but it's a lot harder than we call it being. Let's have a look down here first. I'm assuming that's where we gotta go. Let's have a little look at what's available. I think might be a better idea to actually just go straight up, to be honest. So. Is not a friendly bunch, are you? What monster? Yeah, I've got a feeling we're going to be fighting that monster, aren't we? I hope. God damn it. In the old castle, okay. Is this civil war? Are we going to join up? Finally. Whoops. Oh well. Leave Dart alone. Fucking hell. Ah, too early. What wish was that, Lovitz? Definitely should say that. Come on, team up. Thank you. That makes things so much easier. Damn straight she is, man. excited to have a game. Fucking hell. Of course, with the goal. Another trophy. I just think I've had some very weird name choices though for this. Always did like the battle system in this, to be honest. I see, you can see something similar in Lost Odyssey. Off the call right. That's another game I haven't actually I've got and haven't actually played. Nothing in here? No. Hey, don't get that chest up there. I want that thing. I want that chest. Yeah, it's just sloping me, isn't it? Oh, what? Fair enough. Oh, I'll love him. Oh, I love it, set care of. Well, don't get the impression that his mother does lift after a pair of testicles. Could have been better. Level 4. I'm assuming this is the way I've got to go. I wish they'd stop throwing them at darts. Jesus!
Yes.
I'm just going to make a fresh drink. I'll be back shortly. Ooh. Got bad wind as well. Yeah. Okay, so let's carry on then. Quick 5 minute toilet break. What's in there? Oh, sugar. So I've got to find a key. Does this mean I've got to go about and killing them all until I find one with the key? I hope not. Oh, this looks promising. Yeah, just grab the key and go. Yay! Oh, have you got a plan, Nabbit? Please do tell. Oh dude, I thought this was just going to be a simple rescue mission. Oh, fair enough. What is Sean? Can't remember if Sean helps us fight or not. I'll get my timing better on that one. I'll bit the lies then for when darts are level. Nope. Let me guess. Now, Paul is just forgetting which one it is, though. Then, what? Expecting that. Sorry you're having any choppy issues during the stream. I've just noticed just how many frames I'm losing tonight. I think it should be okay, but yeah, that's unusually large. Anyway, on with the game. My apologies.
Yes!
And then Shrubby, go on.
Yes.
Volcano.
That's what I'm talking about. The gold in as well. Lovely. Some people, when they say Basil, or Basil, however it's meant to be pronounced again, I just think of Basil 40 from 40 Towers. I'm savvy Sony, but... I think there's some very odd main choices for characters in this, but... It's a JRPG, what are you going to do? Recorded so far. Avon! What am I paid to delivery man? Oh no, that could go down really filthy route. Better not. Yeah, man, Jesus. Now, is Shana going to help us fight? Because I can't remember. So it's a bit of a reunion of old friends, is it? I was just about to say, you know, it's all very touched and that, but you got fucking guards coming. There we go. So, is she going to fight with us now then? That's what I want to know. Their favourite line, I won't let them, or I won't let her, or him, or it. Oh well, he was selling his first attempt to JRPG, I guess. No, she's not going to help us, right? Sorry, I'm just a little bit of time there. Sorry. Nothing to do with the gameplay. You know what I mean? Enough of the chatter, man. Cocky. The sarcasm, I like it. Yeah, what are you saying that for? She's gonna help us fight, yes! Let's vacate this motherfucking jail. Oh, dude. Yeah, enough chatter, man. We need to get out of here, and I'm expecting a boss fight as well. It is good when you can replay a game and you can't remember anything about the previous game because it was that long ago. Someone's in trouble. Wow. that. Oh, Randy's off. I was expecting that. Don't kill the girl. Not sure if that'll go down well, but it needs to get sticky after a while. And there we go. Good team. We've got a good team. Oh, so I can't go into Nadia. No, that's a shame. I still think those lifts look like bloody testicles. Mr. Merchant, hello sir. Let's have a look what you got, sir. Let's have a look what you got. Yeah, just so you know, sir, if you ever try and do anything like this again, let us decide how many we want to buy. And that twins. Yeah. He didn't know, dude. I was just gonna say. Oh, I can't believe you shouldn't have said that, dude. Who is that financial survival? Frugal? Boss fight! Well, okay, you could be right there, are you? Yes! All you got. Thank you. Oh, well, more to freaking know when I was going to pull that sort of crap. Okay. It's a PlayStation 1 game, actually. I'd love to know why, it's what, 9 gigabytes or something, this game. It's only 4C. There seems to be big major improvements on the PlayStation 1 version, so I find that a bit weird.
Yes!
What are you gonna do? You're gonna do that special? Yeah. Oh, did all of that, didn't I? Yeah, he's not a happy chappy, is he? Ooh, someone's in trouble! Something's amiss. Something's amiss. In fact, that'll be a good time to end the YouTube part of this. Yay, if you're watching on YouTube, like what you watch then, smack that like button, click subscribe, or even better, come on over to Twitch and you can bother me as I'm doing it now. Wouldn't that be great fun? come on over to Twitch, guys, see me play this game live. You can even give me some tips on some of these games, because on this game I wouldn't mind some backseating, so... As always, Dave, you like to come in and like to give your advice. I ain't got a problem with this game. I will with some other games. Bear in mind. So, yeah, thank you very much, guys.